Ranveer Singh conducted an Instagram Q&A session during the lockdown phase of the coronavirus pandemic. He answered fan questions like what he ate for dinner, what series he's been binging on, and what his wife Deepika Padukone has been doing to pass the time. Sharing multiple pictures on Instagram stories, Ranveer wrote that Deepika has been trying to learn to play the piano during the lockdown. He also shared that she made him an amazing Nutella dessert and that he's currently watching the HBO series Succession. The actor also shared a selfie which he says is what he would look like after the quarantine. While the image makes Ranveer look like a zombie, it's apparent from a recent ad campaign he participated in. The post received a lot of love from his fans and friends, including cricketer Brian Lara and his 83 co-star Ranveer, who left laughing emojis in the comment section. "Bhaijaan apne to dara hi diya tha," wrote one person in the comments. "Come haunt me, baby," another wrote. On Sunday, Deepika and Ranveer took part in the Janta curfew suggested by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Deepika did a live stream on Instagram and could be seen blasting A.R. Rahman's Vande Mataram from her house on a speaker. Next to her, Ranveer could be seen beating a drum. Ranveer has also been sharing multiple updates on Instagram. Recently, he posted a picture of him relaxing at home, a picture with sister Ritika Bhavnani, and several pictures of Nutella jars. Follow Bars Report Instagram handle for more such updates. If you like our content, hit the like button, share, or leave a comment. This is Bars Report, signing off.